Waupaki County in North Central Keyota. Wabina County in North Central Keyota. Beltrami County in North Central Keyota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing 60-mile-per-hour wind gusts and quarter-sized hail was located near Palmyra, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. This severe thunderstorm will impact the following locations: Palvoy, Palmyra, Kalma, Prior Lake, Trent, Sejo, Iroquois, for your protection. Remember, severe thunderstorms. following areas: Prior Lake, Trent. You are in a life-threatening situation. Businesses and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Wadena County in north central Keyota, Beltrami County, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed near Tibbing, moving east at 60 miles per hour. A violent tornado is on track to impact sections of Tibbing. Doppler radar has confirmed tornadic debris in the air. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas: Tibbing, Trent, Tunkley. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris. Damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.